Y'all don't be laughing at my mailbox because it looked like it skipped leg day. My wife said, we got to do something with this mailbox. We got to make it more presentable. So we got a 3-foot galvanized ring, built a cedar post, and planted some bushes.
My bush is the biggest.
And we're going to go ahead and finish this thing off with a floating type mount number. But man, doesn't that look better? Got it, coach.